2 months ago, we told you about a nursing professor turned milkmaid. Nerissa Waldo owns the Waldo Way Dairy Farm in Mineola.
I remember that. And this week, they've hired a new employee who's quite the love for raw milk. KTK's Kara Pritchard, I don't know if she does or not, but you know what? She has a story about somebody who does. So, Kara, why does she like to drink raw milk?
Well, Neil, Casey, Kristen Casamatis loves Guernsey raw milk because she's now able to manage the pain of severe migraine headaches. In fact, she drinks 6 gallons a week, calling it her Gatorade. Each week, the Waldo Way Dairy Farm produces 400 gallons of raw milk from Guernsey cows. And each week, at least 6 of those gallons go home with Kristen Casamatis.
October of 2000, I had a head injury. And I started having migraines.
So unbearable, she had to leave her teaching job behind. For 6 years, she was bedridden.
And have been prescribed under their care pretty much everything that's available medication-wise to control them without relief.
In 2013, she had a neurostimulator implanted for pain control, but still only temporary relief. Then her husband discovered something on Facebook, Stanton Migraine Protocol.
That is actually what got me out of the hospital, was salting my food and drinking whole milk.
She says whole milk has a perfect balance of sodium and potassium.
That is what I need to properly absorb water.
While it may be a different remedy for each person, for Kristen, raw milk did the trick.
She calls it her Gatorade without all of the bad stuff.
Nerissa Waldo says drinking raw milk to help with chronic illnesses isn't new.
There's documentation of the turn of the century of some of the leading physicians at that time that were treating diseases and had a wonderful result from the raw milk programs.
Fast forward to the 21st century and it's still creating miracles.
It's been a turnaround for me. It's the most stable I've been as far as my migraines in 16 years.
A testimony of healing thanks to what they call the Golden Guernsey Girls.
Now, Kristen is making plans to have her neural stimulator removed this summer. For more information on the Waldo Way Dairy Farm, a list of their products will be on our website, myeasttex.com. Reporting live, Kara Pritchard, KETK News.
Kara, thank you. Early